Well, I'll tell you, we have a senior class that's they've been together since they were eighth graders, and there's 22 of them, and they're a group that's really learned how to come together as a team and lead these younger kids that are in our program. Their goals are pretty simple. They want to do what they can to win the MSL and put that work in to meet that goal. And if we're lucky enough and get in that position, they want to make week 11 again. And this time around, let's try and get a win. But their focus really is trying to win the MSL. But all of their energy is focused on week one with Westerville Central and try and get a win that first week.